You need to make contact with a French resistance member. This shouldn't be difficult, but be on your guard. Use the spy, Colonel Brown, and do try not to cause a commotion. Your men have been waiting for this moment for some time. Don't disappoint them. Time to get to work.
So, is this area totally secure?
I believe so. We haven't seen any Nazis for quite some time.
I've a bad feeling about this.
This path leads to the village road. Turn left and cross the bridge. The house is at the end of the road. Can't miss it.
Quiet, men. Can you hear that?
Trucks?
Over there, a crack convoy. Take cover!
Great. What's the plan now, Colonel?
We're gonna have to split up.
Okay, I'll get to a good sniping position. This building seems the ticket.
Good. I'll meet with Pascal at the comm station. Francois, fall back and warn the resistance.
D'accord. Good luck, my friends.
Looks like we'll need it.
The spy's best weapon is disguise. Look out for high-ranking enemies and try to get their uniforms. Try to kill your enemies while remaining unseen.
And cool.
Angegriffen!
this and...
Enemies of a lower rank won't identify you. Enemies of the same rank will be suspicious. And enemies of a higher rank will reveal your identity immediately. Make sure you aren't spotted.
Play it nice and cool.
Use these grenades to kill your enemies in silence. But beware, you can be killed by the gas, so use the gas mask. Use coins to distract your enemies for a short while.
Was machen Sie hier?
Thank you.
They won't see it coming.
Before entering a room, you should look through the keyhole. Look inside and plan your next move.
Pascal?
Thanks for your help, my friend. They know our plans and are setting an ambush.
You must sabotage all the flax and trucks you find.
Try to avoid detection. We don't need a fight right now. We must do everything we can to save our men. One more thing. Time is against us. We are counting on you.
Nice and cool.